for this question. Let me explain this question to you now. The question says that work done in carrying an electron from A to B lying on an equipotential surface of 1 volt potential. Okay, so यहाँ पर हमारे पास में given है A और B के लिए equipotential surface voltage of 1 volt. Okay, so हमें बोला गया है कि इलेक्ट्रॉन को A से B पर ले जाने के लिए 1 volt potential difference वाली surface पर किया गया work done हमें बताएं. Okay, so हमें यहाँ पर show करना है कि voltage for A is equal to voltage for B is equal to 1 volt because equipotential surface पर voltage same होता है. ठीक है, so हम जानते हैं Change in potential energy is equal to charge multiplied by VB minus VA. Okay, so here we say the total work done होगा हमारा वो negative change in potential energy होता है. Okay, so by using this minus Q multiplied by VB minus VA is equal to work done. By solving this, VA minus VB, this is my work done. And as we know, the potential difference at point A and potential difference at point B both are same for equipotential surfaces. So VA minus VB is equal to 1 minus 1 is equal to 0 volt and the difference of both is 0 volt. Okay, so yahan par hamare paas mein work done hoga 0. So yahan par hamare paas mein work done hoga 0. So hamara final option hoga option number D. I hope you have understood the explanation. Thank you.